Hey guys, Travis Holland with Yamaha. We're here to talk about the new RMAX4 1000 and all the Yamaha Genuine accessories. These are designed, engineered, and tested in-house by Yamaha, so you know they have the great fit and finish that you come to expect. All right, let me show you what we're talking about. We got the front brush guard. It mounts to the factory grab bar, all the factory mounting locations and hardware, no drilling required. We also have the A-arm guards, which actually have recessed hardware that's corrosion resistant. The front skid plate, it's aluminum, but it has a steel backing plate for extra strength and rigidity. Oh, and check out these pod lights. They actually mount to the factory grab bar, and the wiring harness goes back to one of the available open rocker switch locations on the dash. As you guys probably know, the RMAX4 is set up straight from the factory for a winch. You can see here we have the Axon 4500 winch by Warren installed, utilizing the synthetic cable. You can see that it actually tucks in, well protected, and you can still get to the spool release from the side. All right, here's one of the best parts. The wiring harness are direct plug and play for each specific vehicle. This makes for a much more reliable and simple installation to keep you rolling through the most gnarly environments out there. Next, let's talk about Yamaha's Genuine glass windshield. This incorporates a washer and a wiper system into the windshield and has integrated mounting locations for the washer tank under the hood. As you can see, the styling fits the RMAX 1000 perfectly, and of course, all the wiring is plug and play. All right, now let's talk about the suntop. Look how well this suntop integrates with the windshield, completely seals it off from any airflow coming through it. You'll also notice the light bar is integrated into the suntop as well, with mounting locations predetermined in the top. There's also mounting locations in the suntop for extra speaker pods on the RMAX4. That level of integration is just something you can't get with the aftermarket. And of course, the suntop has great rain channels to divert the water away from the riders, and it's also tucked in to protect it from being damaged out on the trail. All right, speaking of the light bar, Genuine Yamaha 15-inch 60-watt LED light bar perfectly matches the styling of the RMAX4. All right, now let's move inside the RMAX4 1000. We have accessories that really take comfort to a whole new level. Aside from looking good, we also want you to sound good. The 200-watt Wolverine audio kit has custom built-in speaker pods that seamlessly mount to the doors to maximize the sound quality of the 6.5-inch marine speakers. Now, say you really want to take this to the next level and be heard on the trail. Check out these optional overhead speaker pods that mount seamlessly into the suntop. They have integrated mounting points that allow them to stay above the rider's head. Now, let's say you don't want to just be heard, you want to be felt on the trail. We have a self-powered additional 200-watt 8-inch subwoofer that mounts under the seat that really kicks the sound quality. And of course, this whole system is plug and play for that factory look and feel. Also under the seat, you will see that we have the Yamaha Genuine Accessories heater kit. This is a second generation design that includes a thermostat bypass kit. What this does is it actually increases the amount of heat output, and it reduces the amount of time that it takes for that heater to get hot. We've just talked about a lot of accessories that take a lot of electrical power. For extra peace of mind, we do offer a second battery kit that also mounts under the seat, again, so it doesn't take up any cargo space. With the RMAX4, you can take on the toughest trails. For an added layer of protection, we have rock sliders that can be easily installed to protect the frame. Now let's move on to the back. All right, let's talk about this rear glass window. Check out how it actually integrates with the suntop, mounting to it perfectly for a great seal. This also flips up and has locking latches on either side. When it secures to the tailgate or this great cargo box, it has a perfectly matched seal. All right, speaking of the cargo box, check this thing out. It's water resistant, lockable, and you wouldn't even know it's back there looking at it from the rear. It actually removes the tailgate to maximize your cargo space and fits perfectly behind the seats. This rear brush guard protects the tailgate, the tail lights, and has integrated mounting for pod lights. Also, we've got these rear A-arm guards, just like the front, recessed hardware, fully corrosion resistant, protecting both the CV boots and the A-arms themselves. And lastly, we know people have specialized needs for their tires. We offer a large variety of tires depending on the type of location and terrain that you have, as well as great styling in the wheels. On this vehicle, we have the Moto Hammer tires with true beadlock wheels from Fuel that not only look great, but perform great in a wide variety of terrain. And you can be assured that these tire and wheel kits have been evaluated to ensure they meet our expectations for overall vehicle performance in their intended environment. This is just a small example of all the accessories that we offer for the RMAX4. Be sure to check out shopyamaha.com to find out more about all of these accessories and where to purchase them.